Let us not love with words or speech, but with actions and in truth. Let's remember those words this week. And through the power of community, the power of the Holy Spirit, let's put it into practice. And now may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Amen.